Good morning, MPHS. Today is Friday, May 20th. Just one more week of regular classes to go, followed by 3 days of exams.
Every 2 seconds, someone in the United States needs blood. New Philadelphia High School will be hosting a blood drive on Friday, May 27th. Now, if you are a 16-year-old, you may donate after getting a signed parental consent form. For more information, please check the signs posted in the hallway or stop by to see Ms. Newman, our school nurse.
Any girl who would like to be the queen for the First Town Days Festival should stop by the tables in the second floor hallway and pick up an application. If you are selected for the First Town Days Queen, you will receive a $1,750 scholarship. The runner-up will receive a $1,250 scholarship. The deadline to apply is June 16th. There's a new club forming at MPHS for next school year. If you would like to participate or learn more about manga and anime, see Mrs. Kepshaw in the high school library. Manga and anime deal with comics, hand-drawn or computer-generated animation, and graphic novels. This art form originated in Japan. Once again, see Mrs. Kepshaw in the high school library for more information. Graduation ceremony will be tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. at Woody Hayes Quaker Stadium. Graduates' families will be allowed to save seats tomorrow no earlier than 5 p.m. If the weather looks bad, graduation will be moved to the high school gym and seniors will have 4 tickets that their family may use to attend the graduation. Which brings us to our weather forecast for tomorrow. Here's the weather with Riane.
Welcome back to the weather with Riane. Today is going to be a hot one. We have rain this morning and our temp is going to start out as a comfortable high 60s, low 70s. But as the day goes on, it's going to get a little bit hotter, then hotter, and then jump into the 90s by 3 p.m. Our weather for graduation ceremony looks promising. No rain in the forecast. It should be partially cloudy or partially sunny, depending how you look at it, with temps in the upper 70s when this commencement begins.
Wait a minute. You can't say precipitation, but you can say commencement?
We only have one leak. Yeah, I said leak. With temps in the upper 70s when the commencement begins.
Wait a minute. You can't say precipitation, but you can say commencement?
We only have 1 week till school ends. And I'm passing English.